division of decimal numbers. Like in multiplication, in division also we have two parts. Dividing the decimal number by 10, 100 or 1000. That means 725.3 divided by 10. What happens when you divide by 10? Decimal point will go forward once. Then 72.53. 725.3 divided by 100. What is the answer? 7.253. 725.3 divided by 1000. 3 times. 0.7253. Decimal point will go forward 3 times. Here 2 times. Okay? Another one. 0.295 divided by 10. What is the answer? Decimal point again will go forward. Then 0.0295. 0. Decimal point will go forward here. 0.0295. 570 divided by 100. Now where is the decimal point of this number? It is here. You can't see a decimal place here. It is in the right side corner. 570 point. When you divide by 2, it is going forward how many times? 2 times. That means 5.7. 5.7. Divided by 1000. Decimal point was here, it is taken forward 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Then 0.07132. 3 times. 0.07132. Then when you are dividing, decimal point will go to left side. When you are multiplying, decimal point will go to right side. 10 mean once, 100 mean twice, 1000 mean 3 times. Dividing a decimal number by a whole number. For example, 39.6 divided by 3. For this you can use long division method. 39.6 divided by 3. Now how to divide? 3 divided by 3? 1. 3 times 1, 3. Remainder 0. Get this 9. 9 means 3 times 3. 9. Remainder 0. Get this 6. 6 means 3 times. You can put the decimal point above the decimal place. 6 means 3 times 2, 3 times 2, 6, remainder 0. What is the answer here? 13.2. Then 6.25 divided by 5. 6.25 divided by 5. 5 times 1, 5. 6 minus 5, 1. Get these two. Decimal place above the decimal point. Decimal point above decimal point. 12 means 5 times 2, 10. Remainder 2. 25 means 5 times 5, 25. Remainder 0. Forty-nine point six three divided by seven. How to divide? 7 times 7. 49. Remainder 0. Decimal place. Get this 6. 6 mean? Are there 7 6 6? No. 0 into 7 0. Get 6. 63 means 7 times 9. 9 times 7, 63 remainders. What is the answer? 7.09. 7.09. If you can understand the long division, same thing. Then what is the difference?